hang on, just from the... Yeah. Have any ideas, let us know. I did see something like this before at Pardon Wood, but it was all branches all laid out in a semicircle in and around a teepee hut like this, almost like a bench thing going round. That one didn't last long either. I didn't find it on one of my videos, witch's circle, something like that, in my previous videos. Isn't it lovely when the sun comes out?
Yeah.
Absolutely gorgeous. It's just we don't get a lot of it. Definitely not this winter. Didn't get a lot of it at all. Lots of rain. Yeah, just notice this down here. But, yeah. Unusual stone in the forest. No, that has just broken off. You'll see. That's just broken off from there. Yeah. Oh. Solid enough. Okay, do you want me to take them? I'll take my watch. No, it's fine. Deep.
Right.
Face deep. You okay with them?
Yeah. Get lovely down there.
Isn't it?
Yeah. Well, that's odd. Let me turn the camera around. Wait there 1 minute, huh? If I'm not mistaken, this is another kind of sign, dogman sign, something to that sign. Because look at the way the tree is. It's actually been placed there. Within the branch, if it had fallen down from the top, it would have caught on the top, on these top branches here. I would never have made it down to this horizontal ledge where it's just like a gateway almost. Between the tree there, between the tree there. And that tree is an old dead tree off the floor. You can tell it's really old, dried out, and hasn't fallen. That's the end of it, it's a stump. There's nothing around there. It's all new wood. That's another sign. They almost like do like gateways, doorways in the forest. Strange. Okay. Find my way out of here. Think this is, then please let me know, because this is not something which has happened naturally. There's no way in the world that would have fallen like that. That has been placed there, and it is like a gateway. Odd. Visited the gateway that Branch showed you. Heading back now towards the tower. Getting late. Remember, if you see anything, let me know. I'm waiting for that. If you hear anything, the same. I'm going cross country, Basil. Hey, Bubba. He's going the wrong way, isn't he? Let's not move it. No. Come on, be good.
No.
Not a dog.
No.
It's a horsey. No. It's a horsey, yes. Do you want a treat? Do you want a treat?
You won't get one, can
you? You're not
going
to get
that.
One now.
I made too much noise. Oh dear. Naughty fluffos.
Stop. Oh, you can. I can delete it.
Oh, you can stop it.
No, it's fine.
Try and talk back to the car.
I always talk to it like it's a, mate. Yeah.
I'm sure there's a trick to this. To holding this.
Well, you can draw it in if it's too long for you. I just have it on what I need it on.
Probably.
Because of the size of my ego.
Yeah, probably. You have to fit yourself in.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's it. I'm quite far away from you and I'm barely getting you in, really. Turn it off. There you go, give him to me, and then you can go and look at that
chicken.
There you go.
Thank you. So just one really interesting part I noticed was this. A lot of care taken doing this one. You can see where all the wood's being gathered up, the branches being gathered up off the floor and laid down here. There's obviously been one that's been added to. But things like this, it looks like a shepherd's crook, kind of, through the branches. A lot of care being taken. Looks like a little copse of trees here. something like a magpie. Got something. A bit shiny in the woods. This is a bit shiny. See another teepee over there as well.
Gee, I'll put the tape around it. It's working. Well, size of this one. Okay. I'd love to know what you guys make of this. This is huge. Absolutely huge. We'll be right back. Yeah.
I mean, hopefully that will give you some perspective, but yeah, that is big. Once again, they've got a chair. They always put like a log. A chair. Inside some kind of seat, Dogman do. That is a big one. Hey, Bezos. Once again, I use a fallen tree, or the tree's been pushed over, I'd say it's a fallen tree, and then they've scoured the floor, the branches, to intertwine to make a teepee. But that wouldn't protect you from the wind, wouldn't protect you from the rain. Why do they do it? What's this over here? Looks pretty much like a new swing. It's definitely new nylon rope. We are kind of out in the forest, you know? For kids to be playing on swings. I have seen this before though in other forests. There's a slightly smaller one. Just spotted. I guess Basil was trying to give some perspective there as well. Another branch being put up against here. I like short and building material. Loads down there. Goodness, taken time to build that. It's fast, it's full of them. Very old forest, very haunted. Been a lot of people in this forest doing ghost and haunting investigations in this forest, nothing. A lot. A few strange things seen. I'm open to the fact. I'm very open to the fact. I've seen stuff in my life. Unaccountable stuff. Is that another sign? I don't know, it's a bit unusual. That is a bit unusual. Okay, come on then. Okay, thank you for watching, and if you enjoy this content, please like and subscribe. It does help the channel to bring more of the same. If there's anything in particular you'd like to see next time, let us know in the comments. If you have seen anything that I've missed, let me know in the comments as well, okay, because anything you see or hear, if you spot it in these dense woods, that would be very helpful. I can then go back over, and if I do see anything, then I can make a short of it and credit you. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. Just to add, if you can, like and subscribe, that'd be great. Okay, bye-bye.